Well, hopefully they'll peel off a few branches from this side. Be a shame because I was thinking of going to the office this morning and oh, yeah, out on the other side again. And perched in the tree line about 200 yards downriver from the nest. This is actually my favorite time. Here we go. Nice. This is actually my favorite time of the season. I love watching them do nest work. Oh, here we come. What do you got? What do you got? Kerplunk. Wow, straight down. What the hell? Well, good morning, beautiful. I'm going to pan out because I have a feeling you're going to take a branch and I don't want to miss any of it. Believe it or not, it's still too dark for a good photo. Never did I think you would drop down here in front of me. Maybe a little close up. I don't want to miss anything here though. Now yesterday I missed a good shot because I was moving around, but you have to do that. No, I followed the one eagle off the branch and the other one went to snap a branch off and was hanging upside down. Oh, now sure enough you went through this the other way. Oh well, worth a try. Oh my goodness, what a fly in. Just gliding, gliding, gliding. I should have moved the camera. Wow, did you hear that snap? That was actually an eagle trying to take a branch. There's one up there. Maybe both. were both in there. Damn. Okay, the other one's on the fly again. Oh.